A visit to Mexico. Mexico is in Central America. It shares a border with the United States. Most Mexicans live in the warm green highlands. They go to school and enjoy sports like you. Mexican life is also unique. The land. Mexico has hot, rocky deserts. Almost half of Mexico is desert. Mexico also has grassy plains, forests, and long beaches. It can be cold high up in Mexico's many mountains. There's always snow on the top of Star Mountain. It is Mexico's highest mountain. Landmarks. The capital is Mexico City. 19 million people live in this big, busy city. This is twice as many people as live in New York City. There have been cities in Mexico for thousands of years. There is a very old temple at Palenque. It was once part of a great city built by native Indian people called the Mayans. Homes. Most Mexicans' homes are small. They have two or three rooms for a large family. Grandparents, uncles, and aunts often live nearby. Homes in the country are like small farms. The whole family joins in the work. They grow corn and beans to eat. Food. Meals are a time for the family to get together. Many people in Mexico like their food hot and spicy. Tortillas are eaten with the meal. Guacamole might be served too. It is avocados mashed up with tomatoes and spices. Clothes. Mexicans wear clothes that you would recognize. They wear jeans and baseball caps or cowboy hats. Children wear uniforms to school. In the country, many Mexicans wear native Indian clothing. The clothes are handmade and very colorful. Each part of Mexico has its own kind of native clothing. Work. Mexican workers make cars, machinery, and clothes. Other workers have jobs taking care of tourists. They work in hotels and restaurants. Much of the farm work is done by hand, or horses are used. Transportation. Buses are the way most people travel around Mexico. The buses can get very full as everyone piles their luggage on the roof and between the seats. People use horses and donkeys to carry things along small roads. Trucks and cars carry people and loads on big roads. Language. Mexico was once ruled by Spain, so most Mexican people speak Spanish. Many Mexicans speak native Indian languages as well as Spanish. There are more than 50 different native Indian languages spoken in Mexico. School. All children in Mexico go to elementary school from ages 6 to 12. After elementary school, some young people leave school to help their parents on the farm. Mexican children study Spanish and math. Country schools have vegetable gardens where children also learn about farming. Free time. Mexicans enjoy soccer and basketball. Many enjoy bullfights too. These sports are played everywhere. Big crowds come to watch. Mexican children help with the housework in their free time. They may look after the animals too. It is work, but it can also be fun. Celebrations. Every town and village in Mexico has its own festival. A band leads a parade around the streets. Everyone dresses up. There's a party and dancing. The Day of the Dead is the time when Mexicans remember people who have died. Families take presents to the graves of their relatives. The art. Much of the art in Mexico is made to be used as well as looked at. People make pots and weave cloth. They use colorful patterns that are very, very old. Mexican painters are famous for their wall paintings called murals. This is a mural in a building in northern Mexico.